I'm Christy from rockabyebearreviews.com.au and today I'm reviewing the Sturkey Sleepy Cot. Now this is a lovely cot. It's made from renewable varnished timber. It's a narrow oval shape. It has two adjustable heights. This is the higher setting and then you can drop it down to a lower setting. The lower setting actually comes down to this level here, just so that you can see how low that is. But note, because it's a fixed frame, there's when you actually have baby on the lower level, the way to remove baby is always leaning over. So there's no droppable sides on this cot. So this level's fine with babies a little bit. As they get bigger and then down further to the ground, you are going to be bending over to pick up a heavier baby, just to consider. You can buy a couple of different conversion kits for this bed, so for the cot. So you can buy the junior bed with mattress conversion kit, and obviously that makes it into a junior bed. The cost of the conversion kit is $499.90, and that obviously just gives you, comes with a mattress and a few other bits to extend that out for you. It has four lockable wheels, and it gives you the flexibility because it's on wheels. You can move this cot about. So on a hot day, maybe you'd like to move the bed into a room that has air conditioning. The width of the cot is only 75 centimeters, and a standard door frame in a house is 82 centimeters. So you should be able to fit that through your doorway and move it into a cooler room if possible. So it's nice that Sturkey have given you some flexible options like that. Later on, you can also remove one of the side middle panels here, and you could use this as a junior bed before they move into the bigger junior bed. That's also something else that they've thought about. It has a beautiful soft foam mattress, so I'll lift this up also so you can see underneath. It's actually ribbed underneath with the meshing, and then on the base of the cot you've actually got three fixed panels that actually have holes on them for airflow. So they've really done their thought process in relation to helping get good airflow under baby, helping reduce mildew and moisture buildup under the mattress, which is a great thing as well. Now the actual mattress size, it's 67.7 centimeters wide, and the length of the mattress is 121 centimeters. So you've got some good size there. They do recommend the cot basically goes from birth through to 20 kilos. If you just want to buy the cot on its own, Sturkey also give you that option. And the recommended retail price for just the cot on its own is $1,299. It comes in four great colors. So you have the natural, the walnut, the white, and the white wash, which is the color you're seeing here. You can also start out by buying the Sturkey Sleepy Mini, which is basically a very oval shaped bassinet for $999.95. Then you buy the conversion kit to make it into a cot, and that costs $749.99. So it would cost a total of, just so that if you haven't worked it out, $1,749.98 to convert all that from the bassinet to the cot. And you get the sleepy rod here to add on. It comes with a beautiful little soft cotton drape that goes over the bed for privacy when baby's in the Sleepy Mini. And then later on when you want to convert to this side, you could use that for a nice little mobile. Something also to consider is all the way around we have bars. It's fantastic for baby to look at, it's fantastic for airflow, but it's also fantastic for arms and legs. So there's lots of openings and lots of exits.
And here's our 8-month-old tester just showing the fantastic size of this convertible piece of furniture. So you have 5 stages with this cot as mentioned before. You have the Sturkey Sleepy Mini from 0 to 6 months, convert it to the cot, the Sleepy Bed, from 0 to 18 months. Then you take out one of the side rails and use it as a toddler bed, anywhere from 18 months to 3 years. And then you can buy the conversion kit to turn it into a junior bed from 3 years to approximately 10 years. So Sturkey give you lots of flexibility with this cot. And once you've finished using it as a bed, you can actually disassemble the cot and use each end as 2 individual chairs.
And now for Mom's take on the Sturkey Sleepy Cot. If you're looking for an investment piece of furniture, one that will be convertible and grows with your child that you're going to get lots of use out of, this is the cot you should consider. It is fantastic that it actually has a smaller footprint. So in a smaller space or tight space, this isn't a huge piece of furniture. It's great that you do have those conversion kits and it can go through so many different stages. You know, you have the bassinet, then later on, you know, you can convert it to a toddler bed, a junior bed, and then some furniture, with the two taking it apart and using it just for chairs. It's also great that Stokey give you fantastic matching furniture or nursery furniture that can go with it, and the change table looks really nice alongside this cot. Something to consider with the Stokey Sleepy is because the mattress is rounded, not all your standard sheet sets will fit this one. And make sure you subscribe to our website so you can be kept up to date with our latest reviews, our competitions, and baby product notifications. And that's the review for the Stokey Sleepy Cot, and I'm Christy from rockeribabyreviews.com.au.